What comes to mind when you think about genetic testing for health? What about genomic testing? Because there's actually several different types of tests that can all be considered genetic testing for health, but they all have very different uses. Hello and welcome back to Dena Talks DNA. There are four categories of genetic testing I'm going to go over today. For each of them, notice where the genetic material is coming from.
It could be from healthy human cells, cancer tumor cells, or microorganisms. The first category is human genetics. Human genetic testing involves testing healthy human cells, usually from blood or saliva. We use these tests to find the root of a disease or risk of getting a disease that are caused by a change in one important gene. This test is looking at the genetic code you inherited from your parents that's present in all of your cells. Since we are born with our genetic code and it never changes, these results will be the same no matter when in life a person is tested. Genomic testing looks at how genes interact with each other and what that means for your health. These conditions are caused by many factors, including changes in multiple genes. Cancer genomics, or molecular oncology, tests the genetic material of the cancer cells in the human body, either to detect cancer or to select a targeted treatment to attack that specific tumor. These results may be different over time as a tumor grows, spreads, and mutates. Microbial genomics, or molecular microbiology, tests genetic material from really tiny creatures that live inside us called microbes. That could be bacteria, viruses, fungi, or parasites. This testing can find the source of an illness or test wellness by identifying what microbes are present. The results are different each time because microbes quickly grow, mutate, die, and new microbes enter our body. The genetic testing I'll be focusing on for the rest of this series is human genetics. This is the main type of testing that genetic counselors work with. If you find this interesting, tune in every Friday on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok, and hit that subscribe button.